I came into this world high as a bird. From secondhand cocaine powder, I know it sounds absurd. I never chewed it, but it's in my veins. While the rest of the country bunches off bridges without no snapback and bitches. They say they need that to shake their fannies in the ass club. They go the other route, turn each other out, burn each other out. Where a bonafide nigga like me can't even get no back rub these days. Ain't that bleak on they part? But let me hold it down, cause they shut you down when you speak from your heart. Now that's hard. While we ranting and raving about gas, nigga, they made them gas. They got some shit that'll blow out our back from where they stay at.
I fear the battle's just begun. Though we're here someday, we will be gone. So I'm hoping, wishing, praying to keep my faith in you.
I'm fascinated by the way your nipples pick at me through your blouse. Freaky me, freaky you, can't help but be aroused. Excuse me, Lord, lustful thinking, but that was the way we was brought up. Sneaking and watch Playboy at night, we all must be caught up in worldly ways. The chemistry between boys and girls is a lot like when we went to the woods and laid with the squirrels. During P.E., we be exploring each other's privates, punching with all our clothes on until we felt excited. Then, oh, now it's on from here on out. Put your hands in the atmosphere if you know what I'm talking about. Now if too harsh, then walk on out and I see you on the next song. They call it horny because it's devilish. Now see, we dead wrong.
Ooh, I fear the battle's just begun. Ooh, though we're here, someday we will be gone. So I'm hoping, wishing, praying to keep my faith in you.
People don't know the stress I'm dealing with day to day. Speaking about the feelings I'm possessing for Renee. Moping around and wondering where she stayed. Saw her last that she lay. Give it another day, I say. But the Lord, he taketh away, now give it back low. Cause that's like backboards without the rims. Me and my auntie was tight like Southwest. Before the pinks moved in, like the niggas who owned the liquor stores. Crack cocaine, pimps and whores. Living up on this earth before a nigga like daddy was born. But they be making it seem that my music and crime are team. But I'm speaking the truth, not dream. So what in the fuck they mean? My lyrics ain't clean.
Yeah. I feel the battle's just begun.